What is the difference between izidawa, idlozi, izithunywa, amathongo?
Okay. Mina ngikwenza kube into eyodwa yonke le.
Okay.
Uyabona. Izidalwa ngingithi abantu bemvelo.
Mhm.
Kukhona abantu bemvelo mawunganasiphiwo ongathi mawubabona kuse ushonile noma kuse usho ikhanda lakho lingasebenzi.
Umunganasiphiwo.
Yes, mawunawo amandla.
Okay, okay.
Ubona labo bantu angenza isibonelo. Kunabantu abahlanyayo babona imkhovu kanti icapacity yabo ayikho sharp ukuthi abone le nto. Yabona kunomuntu angenza isibonelo angithi mangabe kunotokoloshe ekhaya ingane ziyambona kodwa abantu abadala baye babone kusho ukuthi lo muntu omncane usaclean usene capacity right ukuthi angayibona le nto. So ke isidalwa ngiyengithi abantu bemvela abadalwa abanjalo kuyenzeka mawukhuphuka intaba abanye uzobabona neselodwa la ngaphambili umuntu kodwa akukhulumi nawe uyaphila mawuthi uxoxela omunye umuntu athi hayi wena ngathi useyagula ekhanda abantu bemvelo labo izidalwa
okay
abantu abangazalwanga badala uyabona bahambisana nendalo yonke bese ngiza la idlozini nethongo angithandi mina ukwenza i-theory ngalezi zinto zedlozini nethongo ngoba ziletha i-confusion ngivele ngithi into eyodwa abantu bakini egcineni ngisebenza ngabantu bakini ukuthi ubabeka njengedlozi kufana nomoya ongcolile nomoya ongcwele egcineni umoya yonke lento kuya ngokuthi lona ongcolile fanele uclean lona ungcwele fanele ukusebenzele.
Just to hear your thoughts. Umoya wedlozi umoya onjani?
Umoya wedlozi baye bethi umoya odlozayo. Umuntu ongena umoya ofuna ukusebenza isikhathi esiningi. Umoya wedlozi umoya womuntu ongasenawo umzimba, owangcwatshwa umzimba wafa kodwa umoya wakhe awuqedanga ukusebenza bese buye ezofuna ukusebenza kuwena. Amathongo abantu bakini abasebuthongweni.
Umoya wedlozi umoya oklina ongcolile.
Umoya wedlozi mangithi umoya wokusebenza kufani. Angenzi sibonelo mina nginedlozi kodwa idlozi lami liclean lisiza abantu uyabona bese kuba khona umuntu onedlozi idlozi lakhe lingcolile lifuna ukwelashwa mina nawe sobabili nginomoya mina ngithi umoya wami ungcwele bese kuba khona umuntu owuhlanya unomoya unomoya ongcolile umehluko nje u simple as that uyabona singayi complicate silo sifuna ukuyenza sifuna ukuthi kube ngathi si operate in the school of thoughts esi high kakhulu si confuse abantu.